China has officially fired its defence minister, Li Shangfu, 2 months after he disappeared from public life. It follows the sacking of several top Chinese military officials, including Foreign Minister Qin Gang, in July. No explanation has been given for his removal, nor has a replacement been announced for his job. According to Reuters, Mr. Shangfu was under investigation last month for suspected corruption related to equipment procurement as well as development.